Hi, my name is Dave. I'm from Millennium Toyota Service Department, and today we're going to change the cabin filter and the air filter on this 2016 Highlander. And right now I'm going to unbox the new air filter, and we're going to put it aside so when I take the old one out, I can put the new one into the spot where it goes. Right now we'll just put that right over here. All right, we're going to start with the air filter. We're going to unclip the clips that hold the filter in place. Remove the housing. We're going to take the old filter out, which looks pretty dirty. I'll put that on the side here. We're going to take the new one that I put over here, and that's going to go into place. Then we re-secure the housing. Reinstall the clips. And that completes your air filter installation. Okay, now we're going to replace the cabin filter. I have the new filter here in the box. I'm going to take that out. Okay, and I'm going to put the new one on the seat. Put the box over here on the floor. Now to remove the cabin filter, it's behind the glove box. I'm going to remove the clip on the side of the glove box. I'm going to push in on the side of the glove box, which is located behind the glove box. Okay, there's a clip. Pull that down. There's another clip behind there that holds it in. I take that out, put it over here. Cap, which is this. Okay, that gets put aside. And then I install the new one, which is directional. It tells you which side to put it up, which is this way. And that slides back in where I took the old one out. Put the case back in. Reinstall the glove box and the clip. Right, I've just replaced the cabin filter and the air filter. This is the old cabin filter that came out of the car. It is recommended that you replace them both at about every 15,000 miles or every year, depending how dirty your driving conditions are.